two schools. You know when they jump? One boat was on the skipper, so you put your rod down, and then tie it up. Another boat, they just say, just keep it tight while they're jumping. I don't even know which is right.
I think you hold it until they start to, they'll go and they stop, and you can get them.
Oh, yeah. No, I'm talking about when they jump.
Oh, yeah.
Because that's when they come off normally. But I don't know whether you're supposed to let the rod down and let it go slack when they jump, then you tighten up.
You jump, yeah. Put it out of four.
With them. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, otherwise it's going to...
You just move with them.
That's why they jump, isn't it? Trying to slam the hook that sticks out.
Yeah, really?
Really? Cool.
I can't believe we're not strapped in.
Oh, we're on the lead, then.
Oh,
probably
on the lead.
Yeah.
He's just fighting it.
Another day.
3 days.
Finish him.
Yeah. Yeah, keep working him. Don't let him rest up.
Yeah, he'll rest and die.
To start over.
He's just as tired as you.
He's my life.
There you go. That's a big one.
Tell us.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa, okay.
Isn't it funny
how fast
the
change on?
Yeah.
No.
You don't have to use it.
He's got it. Stand back. What's that tail?
Nice job, buddy.
I'm so tired I am.
That is huge. They're so long and skinny. I didn't think they were as long and skinny. Like,